rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday, you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Thank you. your weapons and ammo.
I've waited a long time for this.
Haven't we all?
This way, let's go. Go.
Следить за вторым терминалом. Террористы могут пройти через подземный туннель. Прием.
Они пытаются обойти нас. Это тоже все подплоты под кубом.
Они в броне жилет! Целится в голову! Moving! Давайте! Этому подплоту забрать!
Действительно! Делите в голову! Move!
Coming through! More by the luggage car!
Группа 6, мы отправляем грузовик к 17-му выходу второго терминала.
Over by the landing gear! Вижу противника справа! Second floor window!
All clear. Hold your fire.
Ну, шевелитесь! Get in!
We've sent a strong message to this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The American thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.